A full dress rehearsal for the Independence Day celebration was held at District Police Line Shopian, where additional Deputy Commissioner Shopian Dr. Sheikh Abdul Aziz unfurled the tricolor. He also inspected the parade and took salute on the march past presented by the contingents of CRPF, JK Police, Home Guards, Forest Protection Force, Fire and Emergency Services, Youth Services and Sports, besides school children of various educational institutions. He said that, in spite of present circumstances, the district administration is in full swing and on its toes to complete all the ongoing and under construction works in a stipulated time frame. He also stressed the contingents and other present on the occasion to strictly adhere to the guidelines issued by the government from time to time in view of spread of COVID-19 pandemic. ADC highlighted the importance of Independence Day and also threw light on the achievements in the district.
Azadi aise hi nahi hui, isme hamare deshbhaktiyon ka अहम रोल है, जिन्होंने अपनी जानें निशावर की, देश की आज़ादी के लिए बहुत सी जिद्दोजहद के बाद हमारा देश एक आज़ाद देश वजूद में आ गया है। आज के दिन के मौके पे मैं यहाँ के ज़िले शुपियान के सभी ज़ेशूर शहरियों को अपनी तरफ से
On the occasion, various colorful programs were presented by the Department of Information and students from different educational institutions.
Natar jo do do hathal mara